Hi and welcome. My name is Daniël from GMS Instruments, and today we'll be taking a closer look at the range of resistance thermometers TUVO Instruments has to offer. We'll take a look at what exactly they're offering, how the quality is, and what they're generally used for. So first, who is this manufacturer? Well, TUVO Instruments is a Dutch brand of mostly pressure and temperature related equipment, and GMS has been a distributor of theirs ever since they started producing their equipment in 2018. And the first product line they started with is producing resistance thermometers. And this is exactly what we'll be looking at today. So the first and original type of resistance thermometer TUVO Instruments makes is the BHead. And the standard version can be customized to the requirements of the installation with various connection options and size options, of course, depending on the requirements. And this version can be supplied with or without a transmitter. It can be 3-wire, 4-wire, or double 3 or 4 wire. And the head can be opened to reach the electronics, which is especially useful when repairs or replacements need to be made to the thermometer. And this type also features a replaceable insert, which can be accessed from the inside, and it can be removed, and then a new one can be inserted, which removes the need to interrupt the process this thermometer is in. And as with all of their products, the orange color is always very prominent. And the BHead version is the go-to for many maritime applications due to its head design, which protects the electronics from any moisture or dirt, which is of course always an issue on a ship or a shore application. And we will see that the other head designs offer different advantages in different situations. So next up is the Meahead, which is often used as a smaller version of the BHead because it can fit in tighter spaces. And this little brother of the BHead features the same options. However, this cannot be supplied by the transmitter. So this type also features the replaceable insert as an option. However, this model only supports single resistance thermometers. And the common use for this one is air ducts or hard to reach places without enough room for the larger head design. So the next version we'll look at is a simpler version. This has a DIN plug attached. And TUVO Instruments says this is their entry model, which is also noticeable in the pricing. This is the cheapest version of them all, but then it does come with some limitations. A transmitter cannot be installed. This model only supports single resistance thermometers. The insert cannot be replaced, and being the entry model, the moisture and dust resistance is also less. So this type should only be used in dry and clean environments. Next up, we have two versions, the straight and the 90 degrees version, both used for installations where space is very limited. Due to their head designs, these models can fit in very tight spaces, and with their electronics being integrated into the heavier stainless steel, temperature and vibration resistance is increased significantly compared to these other models. So common uses for these are engine rooms, where high temperatures and high vibrations are always an issue, of course. And they're always accompanied by a standard length of cable, where the cable can be chosen to suit the needs, of course. So for these types, a transmitter is not an option, and the replaceable sensor is also not an option. So this was our short overview of what TUVO Instruments exactly has to offer in terms of resistance thermometers. And let us know if you need any more information or if there's anything related to these products that you would like to know. If you would like to see more videos, please be sure to subscribe, and thank you for watching.